cut. Reddish throws it down. Whoa.
That was with authority.
Down. Jang with five. Back out to Reddish. Cam with a sideline bomb that goes in.
Put them on the floor. They have nice size to both of them.
Reddish fades, fires it
by here in the second. Jang with pump fake. Reddish. Bench has outscored their starter so far, 18-14.
And a big reason is that Reddish out of the corner. Deals to right. Back to Reddish. Fires a contested three. Tough shot.
With nine to go, very comfortable.
Oh, my! Off the glass. No, but the follow by Reddish.
Wow. Cam Reddish making up for that turnover.
Collins is back in. Reddish.
With
the logo. And the rebound. Loose picked up. Reddish behind the back. It's going to be Collins.
That's just a hustle play. That's just a great hustle play by Cam Reddish. Didn't give up on the play.
Cam with a steal. He picked Schroeder's pocket. Lays it up for Collins. Cam barrels into Cantor and banks it home. Over the top. There you go. Finds the cutting Cam Reddish.
Not a smart play there.
No look to Cam. Tight ropes the end line and Capella look.
Jang picks it up. Meanwhile, with Cabrera, alley-oop. Hole.
Cam Reddish.
I think it's ball watching.
Cam to the hole.
Oh, yes. There you go. That'll wake you up. Okay.
Finally, a fast break basket.
That should have gone the other way.
Stephenson to Cam. Buries the three, and he's got 21.
Good shot. Very difficult.
Reddish looking for more. Step back for number 22. And
for the Hawks. Young flips it to Reddish. Not surprisingly, the two leading scorers in the win last night in Indiana. For the Bulls.
6 of 12 from the field.
Oh, man. What? Trey with 8. They're coming to trap. Here's Cam from the corner. Got it!
That's the dagger.